Heat up the milk and cream in a saucepan at low heat. Mix the egg yolks and the sugar until the mixture whitens. Mix in the corn flour. Then slowly incorporate the milk and cream mixture while stirring to prevent the yolks from solidifying. Next, pour it all back in the pan and heat the mixture at a low heat, still stirring, until the mix thickens. Pour the cream in small ramekins and let the cream set in the refrigerator for 2 hours.